Yeah.
You were going to call me back.
Sorry. So, the fingerprint in the metro station and the boot print are not the matchmakers, but this other guy. So, is he the torturer?
Doubtful. It's not the torturer's M.O. Think about it. The final murder in each of those cases on your list ended with a killing similar to the previous ones. This guy goes around and kills the killers in the same way that they're killing the innocent. He's like an Uber killer, a serial killer X, a perp not on your original case list.
So this serial killer X kills serial killers. He takes them down using their own methods. If the torturer is still at large, what's his M.O.?
Suicide so he doesn't actually deliver the final blow.
What is this city coming to? All right, so I've got to find the torturer and save his ass so the new killer doesn't kill him?
Life of an agent.
Yeah, well, I'm no longer an agent, apparently.
Sorry. Look, I can't get you the bureau dossier of the torturer now, as you can imagine, but we can find out some public information. And I have something else you need to see.
Okay. Well, it's too dangerous for me to come to the Bureau. Can you meet me at the city library?
You know there's been a fire there. The whole thing's shut down for repairs.
Exactly. There's damage, but there's got to be a terminal or two still working. And no one will know. Can you meet me there in 15 minutes?
I'll be there.
Thank you.
needs the cops.
You need to get the hell out of there.
Smithy, Johnson, wait up.
Rosa, are you still there?